In this video, I will provide an overview on how to manage author invitations in Editorial Manager. I will cover how editors are made aware when an invited author submits, as well as how reports may be used to send reminders and view invitation statuses. For instructions on how to send author invitations, please watch the Inviting Authors to a Proposal video. Invited articles related to a proposal come into the Editorial Manager system in the same manner as regular submissions and can be accessed via the Editor main menu. These invited articles will also follow the journal's defined workflow, which means these submissions may also need to be assigned to editors. A letter may be configured to notify the publication when an author submits an invited manuscript, which can be used to distinguish invited submissions from unsolicited submissions. Please contact your journal manager for more details if either of these options are necessary for your journal. In folders on the Editor main menu, invited submissions will include a View Related Submissions link, which allows the assigned editor to quickly view related proposal information and all associated, also called child submissions. Individual submissions may be accessed by clicking Go to Submission. On the Proposal menu, once authors have been invited, the proposal moves to the assigned editor's My Pending Proposals folder. This folder displays the status details of each proposal, including the number of authors invited, the number who have accepted or declined, as well as the number of submissions received. After at least one invited submission has been received, the View Related Submissions link appears. For more information on proposal menu folders, please watch the Proposal Menu Overview video. After author invitations have been sent an Editorial Manager, editors with appropriate account permission may use the Report section on the Proposal menu as well as the Editor main menu to view invitation statuses or create and send reminders to invited authors. These reports are titled Proposal Pipeline Report, Authors Invited No Response, and Author Invitation Status Report. Note, before sending reminders to invited authors, please contact your journal manager to confirm if automated author reminders, which can be configured to send author reminders nightly based on pre-configured data, have been set up. Doing so can help avoid over-reminding authors. Your journal manager should also be contacted if you require account privileges to access these reports. The Proposal Pipeline Report allows editors to view the status of all proposals, as well as their related invitations and submissions. This report can contain details such as how many invited authors have responded, how many invited submissions have been received, as well as the editorial status of those submissions. The Authors Invited No Response Report allows you to send reminders to invited authors. This report shows authors who have neither agreed nor declined to submit within the parameters on the report and who have not been uninvited. A results row is shown for each author invited to submit. The report can be run for all handling editors or for one specific handling editor. The result set may be limited further based on various date criteria. After clicking Submit on the criteria page, the results display in a table from which you can send out one or more author reminders if desired. The Author Invitation Status Report allows editors to search for all authors who have agreed to an invitation but have not yet submitted a manuscript related to the invitation based on the parameter selected. A manuscript may be displayed multiple times if more than one invited author meets the report's selection criteria. This report can also be run for all or one handling editor, and results can be limited further based on additional criteria, or to specific article types. Results are returned in a table from which the editor can send out author reminders if so desired. This is how you can manage author invitations in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.